arrested two suspects in a follow-away armed robbery in the Fairfax District. Detectives say 27-year-old Michael Isaiah Moore and 21-year-old Amo Kiana Bonton were among six people who followed three men from an adult entertainment club in Hollywood to a gas station on Melrose on July 6th. Police say Moore was one of two suspects who pointed guns at the victims who were robbed of jewelry, money, and phones. Police have released this surveillance video in an attempt to identify the remaining suspects. It is believed they might have been involved in other robberies.